I understand you've made Jeff Bunchu your honorary chair. I haven't worked with Jeff a lot, but I certainly have worked with Jim. And here's what I know kind of about the family, and particularly Jim. You can't tell Jim Bunchu what not to do. For example, when you tell Jim that they don't really understand how to pronounce his winery's name, he goes into the wine cellar with a group of friends and a lot of tequila. And they come up with these fabulous posters, which are probably now selling on eBay for vast amounts of money. So for sure, Jim Bunchu didn't raise no fool, or did he?
First of all, what is a sesquicentennial? My tongue hurts just saying it. I mean, what is it? Let's get it right, guys. You have centennials, you have bicentennials. Sesquicentennial, see, I can't even say it. That sounds like something that bad happens to your wine, like Brettanomyces or something like that, okay? But hey, congratulations. They say family businesses are easy. It's only the first 200 years that are difficult. Well, looks like you guys only have about another 50 years left, so congratulations on keeping it together for 150 years.
You know, what's really weird about Good Luck Bunchu Winery, and this is kind of a weird thing, is like in 150 years, they could have changed the name.
Okay, everybody, let's get this straight now. Gun, lock, bun, shoe. Gun, lock, bun, shoe. Gun, lock, bun, shoe. Gun, lock, bun, shoe.
I mean, that is so weird! Gun, lock, Bunchu Winery. You think, well, maybe you guys could have just made it into, like, bun or shoe.
So right now, Jeff's probably sitting in his seat and squirming, realizing that he missed out on an opportunity to speak about Gunluck Bunchu and spread the Sonoma gospel. Now, being a man of few words and mostly mumbled words myself, I thought I might try and see if I could channel the spirit of Jeff Bunchu, and the man once voted biggest mouth by his senior class. So I'm not sure what happened to get you from here to this stunning look here. Who knows? And really, what does it matter? You're a good-looking man, and certainly the best-dressed man under 40 this, oh, wait a minute, make that under 50 this side of the Mayacamas.
Hi, I'm Johnny Cameo, and I used to be a Kurt Cobain impersonator until the bottom fell out of that one. And now I'm a Jeff Bunchu impersonator, and you know, he's a really busy guy, and I live in the wine country now, and he's always on the road, so they asked me to go to events and be him, be Jeff Bunchu. You know, he rarely makes it, and actually, you know, it could be me that's right here, right now. Look at him. Is that Jeff Bunchu? I don't think so, you know.
Most importantly, while Jeff has fun, he is a very serious gentleman and a significant part of the Sonoma Valley wine industry.
Jim and Jeff have been real friends. I mean, they've been incredible business partners as well as true friends. And being another family business on the other side of the valley, they've been great sounding boards for myself and all my brothers. Because it's not easy to be a family business, particularly in the competitive nature of today's wine market. And the Bunchus have always been there for our family. As a matter of fact, my greatest memories in the wine business are a late afternoon lunch every couple years. We get together, Jim and Jeff, and we break bread and drink some old bottles of wine here in Sonoma and share a lot of great stories about what the valley was like and where the valley's going. And it's that wisdom that they've been there and done it before, and their enthusiasm to go and do it again is something that's truly remarkable.
An ability to stay in business for 150 years means that you have the support of the community, but what that also means is that in 150 years, you guys have supported the community with your passion and your love of wine and food and art, and you as a family have made the valley a better place to live.
The connection you and your family have with this land, this valley, and the hills of the Ryan Farm are what set you apart from the people who have come in the last 150 years. It's what makes the Bunchu family and Gunluck Bunchu Winery an icon not just for Sonoma Valley and Sonoma County, but for the California wine industry as a whole.
As part of that, I'd like to give you a little Sonoma County farmer's toast. I got a beautiful 2003 Ryan Farm Zin. I got a little Clover Stornetta Leveroni milk and an egg. God bless you guys. That's family farming.
Now, I know we're gathered here to celebrate the fruit of the vines that we work, but I want to raise a glass in true old Goonie Boonie style to all the Bunchus and the Goonlocks, from Jacob down to Little Ava. And that's a lot of folks. So here's to setting the standards for Sonoma fun and greatness for the next 150 years.
Here's to the great Bunchu family for another 150 years in this Sonoma Valley.
After seeing this little spot on Jim and Jeff, nobody would think that Jeff's head could get any bigger from all this praise from this filming here. But did you see the billboard on Highway 37 and 121? I want to let you know we can all rest a little bit easier that the Valley Gateway is guarded by the big head of Jeff Bunchu.
All right, ladies, you know, Jeff Bunchu is married. But if you need a little gun in your butt, you know, you call me. Yeah, all right, that's right.
So, there you go. I love you, God bless. Have a great time out there.